you. And you should think about the consequence of you touching my hand in a darkened room.